Images of headstrong beauty, both erotic and morbid. Anatomy Titus, Fall of Rome. Heine Müller's widow has adapted his Shakespeare commentary for the silver screen. The work stars Müller's daughter Anna, alongside French star actress Jean Moreau. Four years ago, during a trip to China, Heine Müller's widow, the photographer Brigitte Maria Meyer, came across some stirring images that immediately captured her imagination. Meyer got to know some Chinese artists and began to understand the country as an economic and cultural powerhouse.
I was so fascinated by what I saw that I tried to find material that I could use to transport these immensely strong images.
She found the inspiration she was seeking in her late husband's play Anatomy Titus, a 1984 adaptation of Shakespeare's tragedy Titus Andronicus. Meyer was married to German dramatist Heine Müller for 3 years, until his death in 1995. Their daughter, Anna Müller, is now 16. Meyer adapted her late husband's work for the cinema.
I tried to bring in a new approach, and I think that the script immediately conjures up images, and the final ones especially are almost descriptions of installations.
Rome, Syria, Ghana. Maya spent 3 years traveling the globe, searching for traces of the Western colonialism Müller attacked in his work.
I wasn't that interested in historical material. That came later. I only really developed such a passion for history after Heine Müller's death. Perhaps it's because it was one of his great interests, and for me, Titus offered an insight into a great historical cycle, the rise and fall of mighty empires.
Ancient Rome is portrayed by dancers in a room decorated with gold crosses. Unlike her late husband, Maya doesn't dissect the fall of Rome. Instead, she creates associative images that switch back and forth between real African rituals and enacted scenes. Titus's daughter Lavinia is played by Anna Müller, who in the film is both at home in antiquity and in present-day Syria.
I was surprised how involved she was with the script. I didn't expect that to begin with. When it came to discipline, there's one scene with young Arabs. And being a blonde teenager, it wasn't easy having 200 young Arabs all around you. That might sound cliché, but that's how it was. Not easy.
Maya and her daughter Anna visited Jean Moreau in Paris. Anna and the veteran French actress hit it off straight away. Moreau was fascinated by the script.
I was fascinated by her very personal approach to the script. The way she works with the script is very physical. I like that very much. She's also a very erotic woman.
Working with Müller's script changed Maya's perception of Europe. The film suggests we are no longer living in the first world.
Europe is portrayed as a crumbling Roman Empire. There's nothing more to be achieved in Europe. It's all been done, and cuts have to be made, and people have to see where they will end up during this slimming down process. We have to get used to the fact that the first and third worlds are becoming one.
Anatomy Titus, a radical look at the world we live in that rekindles the spirit of the late Heine Müller.